You had such a time when we were moving. Yeah, FIOs, by and large for us, have been really good. The router doesn't get us that full speed, but it's close. We get 400 up and down most of the time. Which, when we ran the business out from here, we needed that. Now it's kind of a nice to have.
I'm curious, Barry, where did y'all move from?
To? Two and three quarters cups flour.
Yeah.
And make sure I'm not supposed to put it in some magic order. Mix flour, granulated sugar, baking powder, baking soda. When we talked earlier about baking powder, if you have a sensitivity to corn, be careful because a lot of baking powder has cornstarch in it. We were a little surprised by that. You can make your own. A lot of what we end up doing here is making our own stuff, just so we're sure. If you take, for a teaspoon of baking powder, the way I learned it was half a teaspoon of cream of tartar, a quarter teaspoon of baking soda is the same. However, Lady Wayfair mixed us up and she went 50-50, and it works. So, cream of tartar, baking soda equals baking powder.
I thought it was 2-1. I'm following the recipe from Rain Country.
Okay, then
Homestead.
Then you did the half of tartar and a quarter of baking soda.
Yeah.
Okay, so we did the same way.
Yeah.
It works. So we mix some up ahead of time, but if we don't, I just keep that in mind.
Yeah, it's been working pretty well.
All right, baking soda.
You like the spoons?
My special spoons?
I use the oil on them, oiled the wood.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah. Took care of that while you were visiting your dad last weekend.